Hi, my name is Chuck Worley. I'm a mechanical engineering technology student, and I just got back from working for 5 months for BMW over in Munich. I got that job through a family connection. An uncle of mine had spent many years living over there and studying music, and established many business connections there, some of whom knew some hiring people over at BMW. When I arrived, they gave me a brief introduction to my department, which involved the support work for the front end of every BMW that is produced. Specifically, we worked on pedestrian protection, which is a new series of standards in Europe and Japan that'll be soon coming to America, involving the safety of vehicles hitting individuals on the road and creating them so that they're able to absorb impact better.
The best part of my co-op experience, it was all great. Probably one of the best initial parts was Oktoberfest. I got to go with all my colleagues from BMW. On my very second day, we skipped out at noon, and we all went and got a table and stayed until probably 10 o'clock at night. And it was very nice. It's a big part of the culture, lots of fun as a college student, and a great time to bond with my coworkers. Professionally, I'd say the best part of my co-op experience was just being able to contribute to such a big company, such a big project. The work I was doing actually mattered, and they made sure that I knew that. It was an important part of a big system that's going to be implemented in the next line of vehicles. So I'm actually going to be able to stand back someday and look at my small part in this project. When these products roll out in the years to come. And that was very rewarding to me, personally. So I'd say professionally that was probably the biggest part for me. Living in a foreign country, I'd have to say the most difficult thing to get used to was, personally for me, getting around. I'm a big car person, so not having a car in Munich was a challenge. Fortunately, and this is typical of most European major cities, they have a very well articulated mass transportation system. The subways were what I used to get to most places, and they're very clean, they're very efficient. It's a wonderful system, and for me to be exposed to that and be able to make use of that and see that, where in America there's a negative stigma to some of those subway systems and rail systems, I think was very beneficial. So the most difficult thing actually turned out to be a blessing in disguise. Did I need to speak German? I went over there with a few years of classes behind my belt from high school, but as far as the absolute necessity of needing to know the language, particularly in Munich or any big European city really, most people speak English. They're all taught it from a pretty young age, and most of them are fluent enough that you can get by. Obviously, it's always a help to try to speak the language. They appreciate it very much when they see that you're trying to integrate yourself into their culture. But if you just put forth that little effort, they will certainly meet you halfway. And that was always the case at BMW. They were always very helpful to me, and communication was never really an issue.
Go into it with a very open mind. These people are real people in a real country, and it's different. It'll seem a little goofy, but you know the way other people do things. There's always a method to the madness, and if you go into it willing to accept it, you'll enjoy it, and it's a huge opportunity to look at things differently.
Living in a foreign country, I'd say the most difficult thing to get used to was, for me, not having a car. I'm a big car person, and over in Germany, and this is typical of most European countries, I had to take the subway everywhere. And it was daunting at first, but it actually turned out to be a blessing in disguise. It was a exposure to a different part of culture that, I was stitching my hand and I didn't realize
it's okay.
I was goofing around. I'm getting nervous.
It's getting worse and worse now. Oh, I got a bug.
Okay. All right. Last time. All right. Tiger face. Rah. Lemon face. Okay.